10.3, number 2b, I'm given this graph, and I want to find the adjacency matrix. Well, if I look at it just a little bit at a time, I'm looking at V1 going to V2, V3, V4, and find if there's an edge or not. So V1 has a loop to itself, so yes, there's an edge. V1 does not go to V2, so no edge there. V1 does go to V3, and V1 does not go to V4. And I do that for every other vertex, and you can verify this is the adjacency matrix.